And the song consists of six sections. Introduction, ballad, guitar solo, opera, hard rock, and the outro. This format, with abrupt changes in style, tone, and tempo, was unusual to rock music. Freddie Mercury refused to explain his composition other than saying it was about relationships. The band is still protective of the song's secret. Brian May supports suggestions that the song contain violent references to Mercury's personal traumas. He recalls, "Freddie was a very complex person, flippant and funny on the surface, but he concealed insecurities and problems in squaring up his life in his childhood. He never explained the lyrics, but I think he put a lot into himself about that song." May, though, says the band had agreed that the core of the lyric was a private issue for the composer. Roger Taylor said this song is pretty much self-explanatory with a little bit of nonsense in the middle.